This is a wishing spot.
Oh my god.
It says, I love Albedo.
This is amazing. How did you do that? And there is a drawing of Albedo below it.
He better come home. Look at this. A true masterpiece.
Let me explain the summoning ritual for today. I have a science kit, which has a lot of interesting science experiments for Albedo. Every time we see gold on the screen, we will do one experiment before we reveal what the 5-star is. Even though it's gonna be a guarantee, I will still do an experiment just to amuse Albedo. By the way, I'm not pulling for myself. I'm pulling for Kyo. Kyo has Albedo C2. I will attempt to C6 him. I hope it will go well. Okay, I will leave the screen like this. Ooh, 280 wishes. Let's go. Oh my god. Let me check the pity. We have 16 pity. All right, going for the first temple. Here we go. Okay, tough start, but it's fine. Let's go for 36. Come on, I'm expecting an early here.
Oh, Benny, interesting.
All right, 46.
Oh, Kaya,
I'll take it. 56 now. Oh, come on, Albedo, please. Sucrose, great. We are getting cons for your 4-stars. Come on, gold now. 66 now. Sucrose is a good sign. Yeah, you are right. Sucrose definitely a good sign. Ooh, okay. This is going to be 76. So, Albedo next. Come on. We already have sucrose. We're gonna have tons of experiments. 76, are you kidding me? It was 76, Albedo, come on.
This is going to be 86.
If it's going at double, this definitely is going to make it up. This is it, let's go. Experiment number one. We have an experiment tube and a pinball. So watch what happens. See, when I put it like this and turn it like this, it falls down. But we have a trick to make this stay. This is filled with water to the brim, okay? I don't know if you can see, but if we do it like this, it is not going to fall. If it falls, I'm so screwed. My equipment is going to be screwed. So, are you guys ready? If it falls, I swear, I'll cry. Magic. Oh my god, take it. I'm shaking. Okay, experiment number one, success. That means Albedo is coming home. I don't even want to count anymore. This is so painful. Come on, 80 now. Oh my god, Klee. Klee is a sign. We have sucrose. And now we have Klee. Now it's your turn, Albedo. 16. How about now? Yes! Told you guys. Told you they were all good signs. We got this, we got this. 8. Oh, Lisa, also a good sign. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Wow, majestic. Look at that entrance. Boom. Yay, C3, welcome, welcome. At 14, amazing. All right, back to 1. 11, another one? That would be way too good. 21. Ooh, nice, nice. That's good. All right, 31. Oh my god. Let's forget this one. No, 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 no. Come on. Oh, Amika. Welcome. It's a new one. Albedo, I promise. If it's gold, we're gonna make another epic experiment. Please come home, please. Come on, a little bit of... Oh my god. Ugh, not the flute. I don't even want to count. Is it going to be 81 now? Klee is crying. I'm going to cry. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. We got the gold. We got the gold. Time for experiment. We have resin inside this experiment tube. If you pour water onto the resin, the water is going to disappear. Okay, watch this. Should I mix it? I didn't even have to mix it. Not water. What about we try some more? I filled it. Oh no, it's not sucking it up anymore. Does it? No, it did, guys. It did. By the way, yeah, Genshin reference. This is condensed resin. Okay, after that little show, Noelle, okay. Geo attracts Geo. It's a sign. Told you, okay, C4. Oh, oh. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there, guys. We're gonna get there. Oh my god. All right. Two more. We were at 7 PD. Now this is 17. Sucrose again. A good sign. A good sign. This will be fine, guys. Oh god. Okay. 27. Oh god, Lisa. She for sure likes us. 37. 47. Diona.
Look at the albedo painting again for good luck. Yep, yep, yep.
Albedo, look. And with Sucrose here, see? Look, I love albedo and your painting here. Okay, 67. Ooh, Kayan, Barbara? Listen, albedo, I will wet your painting canvas if you don't come home.
Oh, okay. That's it. That's it. Another experiment to lure him more.
So this is normal water, and we're gonna put yellow pigment in it. Spill. Ah, I had to squeeze it. Okay, we have yellow water. You know, it looks like piss.
Okay, this is water with salt.
Yeah. So what we're gonna do? Is it not going to dye it? Oh, it sits on the top. Look, since it's salted water, the pigment just sits on the top. Isn't that very interesting, albedo? I would say it's very interesting. Oh, no. I just want to see yellow huge stars on the screen and that's it. Come on. I cannot deal with the suspense. I'm really scared. I don't want to click anymore. I just want to see the... I'm literally... Where are you, albedo, please? Come on! Okay. Oh, C5, guys. I'm gonna roll on the floor. This is amazing. Oh, God. Oh, just one more. We need one more. Okay, and we have 50 wishes left. And some star glitter. Before we go into C6, I want to make costume change. This will be more immersive for albedo because he can really see that we are serious about this science experiment. So, since we have a huge experiment for C6, I better take some safety precautions, okay? I cannot take myself seriously. Oh, let's go. 10. This is the sign we need, guys. This is the sign we needed. Albedo is coming home. 20. 30. Come on, albedo. You gotta see this last experiment we have for you. 40? 40! 40! 40! Bring in the experiment. We have dragon spine right here. We brought dragon spine home for albedo. Oh, alright. We have some baking soda, right?
Baking soda, citric acid.
Oh, okay. Let's put in the red dye. Oh my god. Alright, you guys can see. Are you ready? This is going to be a volcanic eruption.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Albedo, do you see what happened to Dragon's Spine? It smells though. Take this. Back to albedo. 32. We only need one more albedo and we're gonna be done. 33. 34. I'm shaking. 35. That scared me. Oh my god. Come on, please, albedo. We only need one more. One more, please. Okay. What was this? 35? 36? I don't know anymore. I'm just... Just one more, please. Why? Aww. Alright, we're gonna use our star glitters. 10 plus... Let's see star glitters. 35. Monthly shop? Oh, nice. Okay. Then we have 40 wishes. 40 wishes is enough for C6 albedo to come home. Pan something. For a new sword, okay. 20. Come on, we need one more. Just one more albedo. God. Oh, come on. Last 10 albedo, come on. Oh, no. We had so much the offer, so much the offer, Albedo. It's okay, Jay, there is still enough time for me to get him. And it's guaranteed, yeah, on the bright side, he's guaranteed. And we have like 50 pity on the banner, so I wish I could bring C6 Albedo home for you. But C5 is the best I can do.
Don't forget to subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.